I get into the car, turn the key, and nothing. At all. Not a single sound. What the hell? And it turns out that my car is fine, but the battery is dead. That's it, we've arrived. Oh no. Well, since that's the case, let's figure it out. Change it or restore it. Spoiler, we like the second option better. Are you ready to learn how to revive any battery? Remember and repeat after me. We drain the old electrolyte, but not just like that. Let's check it on a special device. Our device shows a red indicator. What does this mean? That's right. The electrolyte has failed. How are we going to restore it? Easy. We take soda, yes, the most common food grade, and pour it into each cell. Now add distilled water and shake well. Attention! What do we see? Blackening water. Wow! And you thought why batteries fail? Now we fill in fresh electrolyte. Clean, new, like from the factory. All that's left is to put the battery on charge and wait for the magic. Well, the moment of truth. We put the battery back in the car. The car is back in service. It works like new, and most importantly, I didn't have to buy an expensive new battery. Have you tried this method? Or do you still prefer to just throw it away and buy a new one? If this was helpful, I'm waiting for a like. Subscribe. There are many more cool life hacks ahead.